The mother of a missing Manitowoc County boy is asking a judge to lower her bond. 3-year-old Elijah Vue has been missing since February 20th. Katrina Baur and her boyfriend, Jesse Vang, remain behind bars on child neglect charges. Baur's attorney filed a motion asking that Baur's $15,000 cash bail be reduced to a personal recognizance bond. It would allow her to be released without posting any money. The motion states Baur is unable to post the cash bail and has been confined in jail since February 21st.